England teammates James Haskell left and Joe Marley clash Pa Wasps 21-24 Harlequins, Rico Arenas Kirkard Sinbins to Danny Cipriani and James Haskell proved costly for Wasps as they suffered a 21-24 defeat to Harlequins in their Aviva Premiership clash on Sunday, bringing an end to a 20-game winning streak at Rico Arena. Marcus Smith and Cipriani exchanged penalties at the start of the game, following which Christian Wade put Wasps into lead with a 13th-minute try. However, Dai Young's men suffered a setback when Haskell was yellow-carded in the 19th minute for grappling with his international teammate Marler. Harlequins capitalized on the advantage of having an extra man as Smith slotted a penalty, and soon Marlandyard crossed over to take the visitors to a 10-11 lead. Cipriani's second penalty at the stroke of halftime ensured Wasps ended the first half with a slender 2-point lead. Charlie Walker strolled past the post after restart, with Smith adding the extras to bring Quins into 13-18 lead, but a sin bin to Kyle Sinkler in the 52nd minute for illegally bringing down a Wasps maul saw Tom Cruise go past the line, and the scores remained leveled at 18-18 at the end of the third quarter. Even though Cipriani brought Wasps into lead with his third penalty in the 61st minute, he was sin-binned 5 minutes later for a deliberate knock in that allowed Smith kick two more penalties in the 67th and 71st minute to help Quins complete a 3-point win. Despite the defeat, Wasps are at second in the table, while Harlequins move to fifth. For your latest betting news and deals, please visit Betfred.